6. Bob Feller's uniform number 19 was permanently retired in 1957. The first number retired by the Indians. He was elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1962. Arguably the greatest right-handed pitcher of all time. Here to talk about the Hall of
stadium. best last, first last.
Wise up, man.
Thomas Howard grounded out for the last out of the first and last game of the season. The last first game of the season.
Yep. Let's go home now.